Lucky Westchester County woman wins $3 million scratch off top prize. A lucky woman from Westchester County won the $3 million top prize from a New York Lottery scratch off ticket she bought at a gas station. Andrea Garoy from Mount Vernon purchased the winning triple jackpot 777 game from Memorial Stationery of Sanford Boulevard and South Columbus Avenue. She opted for the lump sum payment of $1,386,630 on Tuesday, according to the New York Lottery. As of this writing, there were two top prizes remaining on the triple jackpot 777 lottery ticket, the lottery wrote in a press release.